Happy New Year, everyone. I hope you had a nice holiday and a nice Christmas. I sort of did. I didn't do any parties last night. Unfortunately, I came down with a nasty cold at Christmas and was in my jammies all week watching Netflix. I managed to do a little bit of crafting, but not a whole lot. But anyways, today's first day, I'm finally feeling normal and was able to get into my jeans and not wear anything that resembled jammies. But it's a beautiful day here today in sunny California. We did have a terrible storm that came through yesterday, and we had flooding all over the Bay Area and even in my own hometown here, which was just a shock. But this morning I woke up and it was a beautiful day. Everything's green and it's sunny. But with that, I wanted to share with you a brand new catalog that just came out today. The catalog that we had from November and December was such a hit that we sold out so quickly, especially with the Christmas papers. Everybody just loved those. So if you see something that you really like in the catalog, I'd suggest you get it right away because it's going to go fast. But what I'm really liking in the catalog is this new paper pack that they came out with for travel. Look at how cute that picture is on the front. My husband and I have been doing a lot of traveling, especially since I'm retired and now can finally do that. But anyways, I will be using a lot of this paper. And the paper is called Are We There Yet? Look at how cute this page is here with this little girl on it with her little bag. Isn't that so cute? And the pretty paper strips and everything that they have to go with it. And on the, show you some other things they did. They made some cards here with it. And this is what the paper looks like here. Let's see, can you see that? Let's get that better into the camera for you to see. There we go. Anyway, so it comes with this sheet of stickers here. And you get 6 sheets of paper, 2 each of 3 double-sided designs. And it also comes with the Picture My Life cards, which I really like to use. What I love to do is to cut out the pictures on them and use them as embellishments, or you can add them to your layout. It also comes with these cute little rubber shapes here of these little suitcases. And we also have a digital art collection that you can upload these images into your Cricut or whatever other die-cut machine that you use. The silhouette works, and you can cut these out. It comes with a cute little stamp and die set here, with these cute little tags here. Look at that, and they're so cute, the tickets. Then we've got this stamp set here, which I have, and I'm going to buy the other one. But this one is cute, it's got the little suitcase, and I love cameras, anything with cameras. It's got a great tag, and it comes with the thin cut, so all these pieces are easy to cut out. It also comes with a scrapbooking workshop for you. It's got all the directions, and it has pieces here, die-cut pieces within it, and all the instructions to be able to make these 6 pages here. You don't really have to do any thinking because they've done all the work for you. Makes it so easy. It also comes with a card kit, too, if you enjoy making cards. Comes with a cute little suitcase and also some more tags. I think I'm going to get this one mainly for the tags because look, they're stitched. Aren't those so cute? And I'm all about having cute tags. And here are the little die cuts. And it comes with the paper and the cardstock that you need and some little embellishments. And also, I did want to mention another thing that Close to My Heart does along with their paper pack. They have the coordinating cardstock to go with it. So they put everything together for you to make your layouts. But anyways, I wanted to share with you some of the layouts that I made with this paper. I did it with Close to My Heart when they had their launch for this catalog. Nice thing about being a Close to My Heart maker is you get all the behind the scenes stuff before everybody else does. And they send you a packet with the paper and stamps and everything you need to make projects with them virtually, you know, over your computer. And it was so much fun. So I'm going to show you right now what we did with them. My husband and I, we went on a trip to Europe back in 2015. You're not going to be able to see both of these together, so I'll just show them to you one at a time. And we went with a tour group, and it was so much fun. The neat thing about going with a tour group is that they do all the planning for you and know the right places to take you to, and they set up the hotels and some meals and your transportation. But anyways, we met all kinds of neat people. It was so much fun. But this is one of the layouts that I made with Close to My Heart here. This paper here that we used as a background has the stamps that would be like on your passport. And I have some fun photos here of when we were in London. There was this cute phone booth. I thought that was the neatest thing, to be able to go into a phone booth. The only problem is if you can see, I kind of blurred out the background. There was all kinds of pornography pictures on the background, but I had to have this picture, so I just blurred it out. And look at how cute the soldiers are here. And I love these double-decker buses. And on my layout here, I've got some cute tags on here. And we did some paste with stencils here on the page. Have a nice title here. And I've got one of these little suitcases that's from the embellishments that it had to go with it. It's rubber. It's not, I forget what they call those other little ones, but it's a good size. And I used my journaling in little strips here. And and up here is another one of those cute little suitcases. And I got a cute camera icon. And then here's my second page that I did with it. And here we are with some new friends that we had met on our trip. They're such nice people. And here I am with the Beef Eater. We're at the Tower of London. And this is the bridge in London. It's not called the London Bridge because the London Bridge was moved to one of the lakes here in the United States, and I'm drawing a blank on what it was, but this is called the Tower Bridge. And then we went in to, Harrods, and I took this picture with these big teddy bears. And then I have some more of those little rubber pieces. These are the little backpacks, and there's little passport stamp and a globe on it. And I just really thought this layout was so cute. And then the next part of our trip, we went to Paris and we went on a dinner cruise on the Seine River here. And here we are with the Eiffel Tower in the background. And we did some more paste with the stencil on this page. I have more of those cute little suitcases and little stickers and a big title here. And we're here on the Lock Bridge here. And it's another layout of us in Paris with the beautiful Eiffel Tower. And here I stamped some of the suitcases with the stamp set. And then I put it on top of one of the stickers here. And then back here is a stamped image of a suitcase. And got a little tag up here at the top. And more of the paste with the stencil. And then the next part of our trip, we went to Amsterdam. And oh gosh, we had so much fun. This is a group of some of the people that we were with. The one thing that I learned in Amsterdam is that coffee shops don't sell coffee. They sell other things. But anyways, it was a great trip and everything was so beautiful. These little bridges, people ride bikes everywhere, and there were gorgeous flowers on this layout. We did some more of the paste. We colored it to match the paper. And we did some paper tearing and some stenciling with the paste down here on these little shapes. Here's more of us in Amsterdam. And here's the bikes, like I mentioned. Everywhere people rode bikes. I'm going to be ordering a lot more of this paper because I do have a lot more pictures to scrapbook of this trip. I really want to get on here. And then we went to Copenhagen. And here's my husband and I with the background of the beautiful buildings there in Copenhagen. And here's the statue of the Little Mermaid. But anyhow, this paper was so much fun to use for this trip. And I can tell it's going to be a very popular paper, and we probably will run out eventually, especially the die cuts stuff. Paper packs close to my heart can replenish pretty easily. But when it comes to the stamps with the die cuts, the stamps are made here in the United States, but the die cuts aren't. So when they run out of the die cuts, they won't be getting any more. But they can make more stamps. But once it gets close to the end of the catalog period, they won't add more paper or stamps. So if you really like this paper, make sure you go straight to my website and check it out. Well, have a happy new year and many blessings to you in the months to come. Have a great day.